I was throwing up sixes with a drink before I ever met her. I need my second to be like, I'm not even looking for applause, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
My second, I'm not even looking for applause, man. I'm more so like, I need him to hear this shit. I need the culture to hear this shit. Like, nigga, I'm saying, nigga, I got 50K for this battle. After this, I'm charging 100 with some extra fees. You know what I'm saying? Like, nigga, I'm literally, nigga, I'm taking it to the next level. I'm not lying. That's really what I got for this. But after this, I'm charging for some extra fees. So all that, I'm doing it for the integrity of the sport and to uphold the art. My nigga, please. Cause that's what he's saying in the thing. I do this shit for the art, man. You know, just to uphold the integrity. My nigga, please. If I ever was doing it for the craft, I was talking about the cheese. Nigga, I say, nigga, if you thought we was touching these kind of bags before I came around, you niggas is silly. We didn't have no Drakes and caffeines fronting no dough till I became the face. Think about it, really. All that shit is facts, nigga. Drake was at battles. We seen him. We seen, we ain't hear no caffeine. The first big battle that caffeine sponsored and put they back and behind was me versus Twerk with the headlines, the billboards. They done had plenty of those times where they done sit there, but every time I done battled in his main battles, I'm billboards everywhere, big signs and shit, man. So all I'm doing is giving you the facts of how great you might be on upholding the sport. You've took us as far as you could take us. Nigga, I'm taking us to new heights, you know what I'm saying, nigga? So, nigga, I say, I'm talking about the cheese. Nigga, please. Nigga, you think we'll be touching these kind of bags if I wasn't around? Nigga, nigga, don't be silly. I say, drinking caffeine wasn't fronting these type of bags until I became the face. Think about it, really. I main evented the first card. After that, I done headlined plenty. Me and Nitty split 150. Shout out my nigga Drizzy. When you was the face, y'all was cool just getting an extra little 10 from Diddy. And that's facts, nigga. But when niggas battle Calico and all that, nigga, Diddy putting up, I got extra 10K. Niggas going crazy. Oh my God, 10, nigga. We split 150s, man. You know what I'm saying? Y'all was asking to get an extra, you know, to get an extra 10 from Diddy. I say, what a pity. The culture was dead. I put this shit on my back. I made it cool to be a nigga who was actually living what I rap. I say to the youth, I'm probably as big as Smack. I'm the reason these kids wanna battle nowadays, and this is facts. That ain't a jab at nobody. Maybe a little slap. You know what I'm saying? Like, my nigga, I'm the reason these kids, you got niggas like Lil Slap, they'll tell you I'm battling because I'm seeing niggas like Geechee, man. You know what I mean? Nephew will tell you that. I'm seeing cats like Geechee that's make me want to battle. So I'm like, yeah. To the youth, I'm probably bigger than Smack because the youth nowadays, they hearing about URL, but they not, Smack is like, he's just a face of it. Like, nigga, they ain't who they aspiring to be. Not knocking him because you should aspire to be him, a dude who black company own everything. But just it's just like anything, nigga, you want to be the little baby. You're not thinking about being whoever label he owns. So, you know what I'm saying? That's just because what you see, you feel me? So to the youth, I'm probably his biggest Smack. I'm the reason these kids want to battle nowadays, and this is facts. That ain't a jab at nobody. Maybe a little slap, you niggas cap. Yeah, you was, I say, yeah, you was the man back in the day when y'all was battling in the trenches, but my era is the reason it's a multi-million dollar business. I took this shit to heights y'all didn't even deem possible. The type of money you making nowadays, before I came around, that shit didn't even seem logical. So when you get paid them racks and take it to that dope dealer, nigga, I'm the one you should be paying homage to. It go all the way back to my angle earlier in the second, if y'all watched the battle, where I'm talking about him sniffing dope and being a dopehead. So my whole angle is good, black nigga, nigga. Paying money to these coke kids, nigga. That's why your eyes like this and all this and grabbing nose when you rapping and all that, you know what I'm saying, nigga? Yeah. So when you pay that dope dealer all them racks, I'm the one you should be paying homage to, bitch. I'm the GOAT. When I finally met my favorite battle rappers, y'all all was broke. Excited to be getting paid crumbs long as we called y'all dope. Like, nigga, that's Mo just dropping bombs on them right there. You know what I'm saying? When I finally met my favorite battle rappers, y'all all, imagine growing up watching battlers your whole life and then you finally meeting them. And niggas is in shuttles, ain't got no rentals to even get to the events, ain't got their own cars to get to the events, nigga. Niggas ain't dressing dope, niggas in that motherfucker looking like, you know what I mean? Niggas ain't got old J's and Dolce belts and polos and shit, you feel me? And it's regular shit, it's just coming outside where these niggas in these nigga champion hoodies and with stains on them and shirts hanging up, you know what I'm saying? I'm like, damn, I've been watching these niggas getting millions of views, these niggas ain't getting no money. When I finally met my favorite battle rappers, y'all all was broke. Excited to be getting paid crumbs, long as we called y'all dope. Imagine how that's gonna hit their souls, like damn, because they was ready to get paid that homage. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? That's why I already said it from the jump. I'm the one you should be paying homage to. Nigga, I'm the GOAT. When I finally met my favorite battle rappers, y'all all was broke. Excited to be getting paid crumbs, long as we called y'all dope. nigga, that shit gonna hurt them niggas' souls, man. You know what I'm saying? Like, nigga, that's real rap right there, man. You know what I'm saying? On the real, life was rough, rough. I come right after that, like, nigga, life was rough, rough. Half of y'all still had jobs and Daylight was willing to fuck Puff. Come on. Nigga, that's, nigga, y'all, yeah, life was bad. You gotta think how bad that is. Shout out my nigga Daylight, but just imagine how bad life gotta be. You like, man, I'll fuck Diddy.
Yeah, that's crazy.
You know what I'm saying?
Like, yeah, that's crazy.
Like, bruh, nigga, I'm rapping, I'm doing all this crazy shit. I ain't getting no money like this. He was ready to clap up the venue for 500. It was hard, yeah, for the niggas back then. You know what I'm saying? Now they can charge these numbers, man, because niggas like Geechee ushering in this new wave of dope shit, man. We got niggas who want to see this shit now, man. They don't want to admit it. A lot of the people that have been around, because it's hard for them to realize, like, yeah, y'all put in a lot of time and effort in, but it's a new era. You know what I'm saying? I got another bar where I'ma throw in there when I say some shit. I might switch it in there. I ain't put it in there yet. So when y'all, after y'all see the battle, y'all let me know if I remember to do this. Where I say some, after I say, nigga, y'all niggas some cupcakes. And when I say, nigga, I might throw in there, like, nigga, how you spoke? You thought you was the end game, but ain't realize I was the update. You know what I'm saying? Come on.
That's hard.
Come on.
Yeah.
Because you would think a game over, but this shit just keep updating. Yeah, like Grand Theft Auto and shit, nigga. You feel
fucking
me?
Fortnite game ain't never over. Yeah.
Come on. So now, yeah, nigga, thought you was the end game. Ain't realized I was the update. Yo, smack. I wouldn't let him in my house. You feel me? Don't forget, you the reason Wilder got knocked out. Got pounds all in my couch. I'm talking zipped and bagged it. Feeling like grandma crib, the way I'm sitting on cushion plastic. This shit is tragic. Nigga, talking about you don't believe in the quarantine. Talking about you don't believe in the coronavirus. Nigga, that's until you 6 feet in quarantine in that casket. Nigga, I'm playing, man. This shit gonna be crazy, man. Y'all know what the fuck going on. Till death do us part. Drizzy, Champagne Poppy, hey. By the time y'all seen this, I'm already on somewhere in a big blue plane, man, living it up, doing some crazy shit, man. You know what the fuck going on, man. Yeah.
I'm outside, I know my ops can't stand me. I rob a nigga in front of his granny. FN shooting, hell nah, it ain't jamming. And my bitch made a meal off scamming.